So because of my friend Daryl Stillwell and some other people that are really important in my life, I've started to dream again. Little dreams mostly, but every once in a while I find myself dreaming big. And so I'm sitting here on August 3rd, 2017, and I'm just going to put a marker down, and I'm going to say that if I were to verbalize my big dream, it would be that my 2B2BS sharing website will someday get legs and go viral, and that message will go worldwide. And the revenue that will come from it will be a blessing to me that I'll share with others to share that message. And I don't know what that looks like, but I know that I've said over the years I've probably got at least 3 and maybe as many as 5 good books in me. I want to write at least one of those books. And if 2B2BS generates enough revenue, I'll be able to quit lawyering and just focus on writing a book. And while I'm doing that, in my dream, what I'd like to be doing is sharing my whole life, mainly for the sake of my children who don't know me as well as I'd like for them to. Because as I've gotten to be older, I've realized that I really didn't know my parents very well. And I want my children to know me better than I knew my parents. And I want to be able to know, I want my grandchildren and their children to be able to know me too. And revenue from 2B2BS might make that possible, to take the time to sort of tell my life story in words and in video and audio. And I've really got a heart for where this country is going. I was looking on the web last night about resources about manhood and manliness and what it means to be a man, and I didn't find anything out there that really appealed to me. So I'm not the kind of man that's reflected in the current resources for what it supposedly means to be a man these days. So I'd like to do a series of videos that I'll call Man Up. And I've got a dear friend that is a real wilderness outdoorsman guy. I'd like to talk to him about doing a thing I'd call Man Camp, where men could come up here to the Rockies and we would spend some time together trying to help them find the man inside each one of them. So Man Camp is an idea. I'd like to have some interactive video resources where I've thought on more than one occasion how much I love to read children's books to my boys and my daughter when they were little bitty. And I'd like to do a book reading series where I take some of those old children's books and I just read them so that a single mom or a single dad can sit his little one down in front of a computer monitor or TV screen, smart TV, and I'll read them a story, or 2 or 3 or 4, and let the mom or dad have a little time to themselves. And it'll give me great pleasure to reread some of those children's books that I spent hours and hours reading to my boys and my girl when they were little. So those are just some of the things that, when I start dreaming about what I would like to do with the rest of my life, that's some of those dreams that I have, and we'll just see what the good Lord wants to do with me and see if any of those become reality instead of just dreams.